1 hour of BB Niger content give you 400 watch time.
Only that live gave me about 400 plus watch hour, which was perfect for my 4,000 watch hour for me to get monetized.
You've already gotten over 3,000 watch time hours. What's happened along the line?
So I started in 2023. I started with vlogs, right? So the channel was going on. I wasn't getting the traffic I desired. So I started mixing it up with news content. So the news content was actually driving traffic. So I decided to just switch into the news content. I was doing the news content and also vlog content. But this year, in a month, I think this week will make it a month. I just decided, because I've not been uploading for a while, I used to go on and off. So for 4 months, I think I didn't upload. Then I decided to go into the news proper, right? So I started creating this news content and it was doing well. I was doing fine. Some of the videos were driving traffic, while some were not. Within, four weeks now, I was able to gather 2,600 and something. And presently, it is 2,700. So I have a target, right? So that target just like moved me to do the undo. And you know, when it has to do with YouTube are so particular about your original content. So I delved into doing live with Big Brother Ninja content just to hit my 4,000 watch hour. And, you know, the plan was for me to put it on private, right? So but it didn't work that way. Only that live gave me about 400 plus watch hour, which was perfect for my 4,000 watch hour for me to get monetized. I remember me hitting my 3,000 watch hour, YouTube has already monetized me because I had an AdSense account before. So I was already monetized at 3,000. Immediately I hit my 3,000 watch hour and 500 subscribers. So I was given the opportunity to join the YouTube partnership program to leverage on some monetization packages. I just wanted to hit it fast. So greediness, I think. I don't know, but you know the spirit now. YouTubers, you just want to get monetized and to join the YouTube partnership program. So I did what I did and I was giving a strike. So it was helpful, demoralizing. And for a while now, like from that particular day, like 2 days ago to now, I've not been able to upload content, but I know that I am moving on. So that's what actually has happened to my channel.
Okay. So when you got the strike, do you try to reach out to Big Brother Ninja?
Yes, I did. Because from the information given to me, they told me that the video has been blocked. That's one. Two, I should reach out to the owner of the content. So of which I did immediately, and I've not been able to get a response up to date. Well, I'll be giving them emails back to back, but they've not been able to reach out back to me. So
okay. After the strike, were there any impact on your channel? Like, were your views coming as regular?
I can't really say about the views, but the only thing I noticed was that if you search for my name now, you might not be able to find it, except I give you my link.
Okay. You noticed that when you search, for your channel's name in YouTube,
yes,
search, it won't appear in the search results.
Yes, it won't appear in the search results.
Wow.
So, it won't appear in the search results, but I'm still getting subscribers. Now, 1,051, something like that. So, before it was 1,040.
You said you got over 400 watch time hours in one,
yes,
live stream with the BB Ninja content.
Yes.
So they removed that watch hour from your monetized watch hour.
They did.
They didn't.
They did.
Okay. So now what would be your advice to other creators that are looking for a shortcut to get their watch time hours, especially using, currently, I think we're in the BB Ninja Big Brother Naija season. So, and you know, every, you know, some creators will be, they will kind of be tempted to use BB Naija content. And before you answer that, I want, let me just ask you this. Tell us how you were able to show BB Naija content on your channel.
Okay, so I just went to the sitting room and I placed my camera in front of my TV and I did my live, okay, directly from the TV, from my TV. So that was how I went about my life.
And like, how many hours were you live with the content? How many, like how many hours?
1 hour
of BB Naija content gave you 400 watch time hour. Wow, that is massive. That means you got a lot of people online. I mean, online.
It's the only advantage was that, yes, a lot of people, because when I was done with the live, I said that there were 4,300 or so. But I was able to get like 600 people on a standby that we are watching it standby without, yes. But I had people who breathed in and breathed out, stuff like that. And the only thing that was of advantage to me was the subscribers. So I that day I got like 100 something plus subscribers. Within 1 hour.
So give us an advice for those of us that are trying to get watch time hours and we want to get it by any means possible.
I still do 9 to 5, so it's really not that easy for me. But I tried my best to push out content. So if you can push out more content, you will increase your watch hour. You are going to increase your watch hour. So that's the little I know. But just stay away from other people's content. The only way I can also advise you to go about it is for you to use pictures. Use pictures, or whenever you use people's video, just mute it. Mute it, and then you can then use it fairly on YouTube. Do your thing on it.
Okay, so you know there was you shared with me your experience with copyright content in I think in one of your channels where you were doing some reaction videos. Can you just briefly tell us share your experience with that channel and what is the state of the channel right now?
Okay, so I started this particular channel, right? So I started that channel. On that channel, I started with reaction videos. So I was doing just reaction videos. I was getting views. Some were also copyrighted, but, you know, just copyright claim. It's not affecting the channel. So then when I got monetized on that channel, I decided to switch into health. So, see, that was the biggest mistake I have ever made on YouTube. That channel is struggling, but I believe that if I can give it my best, it can still achieve something. So for everyone trying to start a YouTube channel, just be patient and be hardworking. Be consistent. Once you're consistent, you see that your video will travel far. It will reach more audience that will, you know, come back to watch your videos. So just be patient. I think patience, if people know you for what you are doing, they will stick around with you. It only might take time.
Thank you very much for sharing your experience with the community. And I know we've learned one or two things from this conversation. So yeah. I wish you the best. And if you want to check her out on our channel, you can go to Nancy News Journal. She gives updates on celebrity lifestyle, the latest news in town. And I think do you do politics on your channel, or is it only entertainment?
Sometimes politics.
Politics, okay. So she does all of that. So you can check her out and also see what she's doing on her channel, and also subscribe. If you're Nigerian or if you're interested in Nigerian content, you can subscribe to our channel. So Nancy, thank you very much for this little time you have shared, little but so much valuable. And I know most of us in this community, we have picked at least one or two things from this conversation. thank you for joining. So
thank you very much.
Okay. Okay. Thanks.
Thank you for the opportunity. I'm grateful to be here. It's actually not taken for granted. Thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you. So guys, you've heard from her. She used the BB Naija, the Big Brother Naija content, and eventually she got 400 watch time hours in a day in one live stream. But unfortunately, her channel got a community strike or the copyright strike, and the 400 hours was taken away from her. And also, her channel got some restriction. So, we will talk later. Thank you.